I was just a child when I felt the Savior leading. I was drawn to what I could not understand. For the cause of Christ, I have spent my days believing that what He'd have me be is who I am. As I've come to see the weaker side of me, I've realized His grace is what I need. When sin demanded justice for my soul, mercy said no, I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you slip away. You don't have to be afraid. Mercy said no. Sin will never take control. Life and death stood face to face. Darkness tried to steal my heart away. Thank you, Jesus. Mercy said no. God so loved the world that He sent His Son to save us. From the grace He brought us, bridge You set us free. But deep within our hearts, there is still a war that rages, that makes a sacrifice so hard to see. Midnight fell on crucifixion day. The light of hope seemed all so far away. As evil tried to stop redemption's flow, mercy said no. I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you slip away. You don't have to be afraid. Mercy said no. Sin will never take control. Cause life and death stood face to face. Darkness trying to steal my heart away. Thank you, Jesus. Mercy said no. And now when heaven looks at me through the blood of Jesus, reminding me of one day long ago, mercy said no. I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you slip away. You don't have to be afraid. Mercy said no. Sin will never take control. Life and death stood face to face. Darkness trying to steal my heart away. Jesus, mercy said no.
Thank you, David. Wow, it's getting